My name is Alex Heine, and I'm the Business Development Manager at Quantified Ag.
So the company started about 2 years ago with Vishal Singh. He was working with the university, doing some drone research with them, and he started the company shortly after leaving the university, and that's where he kind of came up with ear tag design. Vishal began working with a feedlot out in Milford, Nebraska, a Midwest feedlot, and they were very helpful in, you know, kind of providing some cattle and allowing us to bug them and really test the system out. That's about the time when Andrew came on board. He's now the co-founder and COO of the company. They worked together to, you know, develop a design that would kind of piggyback off of something that producers were already using quite a bit of, and that's how they came up with the ear tag design. So the system is pretty simple. It requires one receiver, or what we like to call a base station. And from that, most antennas can probably reach up to 62,000 cattle. Then obviously we need the ear tags on the cattle. Those are, you know, situated in a way where they look down the ear canal, and we're collecting, you know, both biometric and behavioral data on these cattle. So the biometric being the inner ear canal temperature, and then the behavior data, there's an accelerometer that's collecting different forms of movement. All that data is sent back to that receiver throughout the day and then uploaded to our cloud-based server, and that's where we do all the machine learning. And so we've developed an algorithm that allows us to detect outliers, sick and underperforming cattle in the feedlot. We're currently kind of comparing the animals against individuals in the same pen or lot. When we find an outlier, we identify a sick animal using our algorithms. That comes back to the producer as an alert. We can turn on a light on the ear tag, and then they can see, you know, which animal needs to be pulled. But we can also provide them with temperature history, movement history, so that they can do maybe a more in-depth analysis of that animal. So we'd like to provide a very simple way for the producer to see which animal is sick on their operation. And that's just by providing a simple alert. It could be a text to their phone, an email, or just allowing them to log into our web portal and seeing which animals need to be treated. So I do think that there's an opportunity to gain a lot of market share pretty quickly. You know, as a startup, it's something that you definitely want to try and do. Once we do that, and once we have some success with our technology and tagging cattle in the feedlot and identifying those sick and underperforming cattle on a pretty large scale, we'll have the opportunity to really start bringing a lot of new technologies to precision livestock. And I think it's going to be really exciting to kind of see what that next thing is going to be.